Chioma Rowland, Davido third baby mama, celebrate her elder sister Jennifer Rowland as she clocked 30. Bobrisky elder sister advised Bobrisky and others not to make the same mistake she made as she undergo corrective surgery. Hello my correct people, you are welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Yes, so I'm back again with another ogbonge gist. My name na Lady G. In case today na your first time when you come across my channel and you never subscribe, I beg make you not forget to subscribe and click the notification bell at the end of this video so that anytime when I throw away ogbonge gist like this, you know if they miss some. Yes, so my correct people, this one don't happen again when it concern Bobrisky. According to the person when he carried this news come, it's supposed to be Bobrisky elder sister. He don't send strong advice to people when then they get him for mind, say one day they won't be like Bobrisky, or that they look up to Bobrisky, or the ones when Bobrisky don't already train. My correct people, according to the news, now she be the first cross dresser that when he be CM before Bobrisky self can't shook his head come out when people can't know Bobrisky. Now this particular one that they see, so when they call Sahara, now he be the first one, although he not base for Obodo Ninja, now Obodo Ibo now in base put. In talk say, most of all these people when he be say they will can't change themselves from man to woman, say they not will tell now what thing they go through. Now when you don't change and finish, then they will come they regret what it make them change them. It can they take the opportunity they advise people now say plenty things when they go through for inside body. In short, in they regret what it make and he change from man to woman. Say Baba God when he make you like that, he don't make mistake. My people, this na how it say right, and they can talk say as seen on her Instagram story, Sahara disclosed that she spent the night in the hospital after undergoing corrective surgery with the drain still attached. This surgery was to rectify some pains and errors she made during her journey to womanhood. They go through a lot to be their actual selves. According to her, it is a shame that people minimize their identity without understanding what it requires to be who they are. She shared image of herself on her hospital bed, wishing that they never had to go through what they have, and advising her cross-dresser sister not to make the same mistake she did because she wanted to fit in. My correct one, I don't see any matter long shiny wish. I just say make her break and small for now. So in they make us they understand, say most of these people wanna see, say they go talk, say they won't change themselves from man to woman or from woman to man. They not go tell now waiting that they pass through, especially Bobrisky. Now in the one now say before then go they think say they won't go touch some area for their body, make them think twice, because this thing once they don't pull hand, they don't feel go back again. In say in short, in himself they regret and waiting make her she make this kind of decision for life, but she don't already make that mistake. There is nothing he go fit do again. So now he use the opportunity, they advise people when he be say they still get her for mind. No, as now they see Bobrisky now they flash different things, they flaunt different things for social media. The inner part when he be said the thing they pain them, they no will ever share them for now, they no will ever tell now the truth. So now he making take this opportunity to come advise people, say before you make that kind of decision, make you think twice, say there is price when you will pay for it. My correct people, make I leave now for this side, make una self drop on our own comment below at the comment section how na see how na think come una agree with waiting in talk, make I bounce to the other side of the gist. Yes, so this one they concern chef she Davido S fiancé, he don't come out, he don't celebrate his elder sister when they call Jennifer Rowland as she mark her 30th birthday. Not be only say he come out, come celebrate him, in short, now he host that his senior sister. He said that his senior sister, now bone of his bone. In short, when they talk friend, not be only sister, when they say friend, he's always there for her. Now he can't carry this kind of bonge message, he can't take him back and up as they wish this his sister happy birthday. This now waiting she write to, she come talk say happy birthday to my Jenny Coco. Hey, you so sweet, caring, loving, my twin for sure. You never get tired of picking my calls to hear me shout. You've shown me love since I was a baby. You love my son like you bettered him. I could go on and on, but one thing I know is you are gonna get the happiness and love you showed others 100 times more. I pray God grant you everything your heart wishes for. Love you forever and happy birthday. Hey, my correct people, not be small bonge message be that. If you now see the way Chef Shitty arranged that message, you're not gonna say that his sister, you know, they take and play at all. That his sister, he did very, very special to Ram. So, my correct people, I go drop the small clip for now. Make now see how they celebrate the birthday. According to them, they do a like pyjamas party. Yes, my correct people, I will hang the tori and the matter for here today. I want to make una drop my own comment below at the comment section. I make una not forget to wish her sister happy birthday. I will see you next time for my next video. If you be say another Ogbonge Gist day, I will consider throwing one for now. I beg, if you be say you like my video and are your first time when you come across my channel and you never subscribe, make you not forget to subscribe and click the notification bell so that anytime when I throw away Ogbonge Gist like this, you know, go feel they miss some. And when I want to be my returning subscribers, God will bless now for me plenty, plenty. I will see you now very soon for my next video. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.
I love her so much. And she literally sacrifices everything to like make everybody happy. So she's like the Miss Fix-It in the house. You can go to her for anything, any problem. She's going to solve it for you. You know?